Do you know? The first plane to leave the ground was the steam-powered Aeole. It was built by a French aviator, Clement Ader, and had bat-like wings.